Behind the Line in 3, 2, 1, go!
We're off. Big Mo scores a cargo in that lower hub, 51-14. They've got two in there. They're going back for more from their human player. 71-66 was cleared for takeoff, and they left the tarmac. 8,300 trying to play defense against that Big Mo machine. 71-66, Red Thunder Robotics offloading their cargo into the lower hub. We got a bit of a pushing match between 51-14 and 51-50. Two red cargo up high, courtesy of that 51-14 machine. Jiggly poof, they shoot and score. Oh, but both of those red cargo bounce out of the hub. 8,300 leaving bits of wood on our playing field. .76-56 trying to pick up some blue cargo over by their player station. They shoot. Oh, and it bounces off the side of the hub. Minute left to play, teams. Minute left to play. Titanium Tigers already going up for their climb. They're latched onto the mid-ring, and they're reaching up for the high. They are mirrored on the blue side of the field by 76-56. 3-14, chugging away with that cargo. They've got two more to deliver to the lower hub for the Blue Alliance. Your number one seed going up there on the high bar. They're going to latch on and reach for the traversal. Red Alliance has a 17-point lead going into the end game. 71-66 trying to join their alliance partner. They're hooked up onto the mid bar and they're pulling themselves up. We got two robots up on red, two robots up on blue. And time expires on our teams here at the Lansing District Competition. By a score of 55-40, we did have a yellow card in that match against Team 314. That was for damage inside the frame perimeter of an opposing Alliance robot.